So what is the best paint to use when it comes to painting murals? That is one question I get a lot. So we're gonna talk about an oil-based option today. I don't use a lot of oil-based paint in my work other than spray paint, which can be oil-based, but some of my friends who are artists will use an oil-based paint for murals. The paint that they use is called One Shot, as you can see here. There's a lot of artists that rely on this brand of paint and they really, really, really love it. So One Shot is a paint that is typically used for sign painting. It's in the actual name as well and the brand. You can kind of see it on the can, but they use it for a lot of sign painting and pinstriping. So One Shot is a solvent-based paint, only meaning that if you're used to doing oil paint in your own practice in your studio, you will be familiar with using mineral spirits and turpentine to actually thin the paint. The drying time for this type of paint is about 2.5 hours, and there are different ways to speed up the drying and slow the drying depending on what you put in it. It's a very durable and a very consistent paint. So if you're not familiar with using something like spray paint, or you don't want to really use a lot of acrylic or water-based paint because it dries really fast, this is a great option for you. So TCP Global is the actual company that manufactures the paint. And if you go on their website, you will be able to see the different colors that they have, the different sizes that they have, and the cost. So the colors that they have, they range in about 44 different colors, and they also have some specialty colors as well. But because you're mixing it, you're able to get those in-between colors. So don't worry about not having a wide variety of colors to choose from. And that's because you're just going to be mixing it together as you're painting. The sizes that they have are quarts and pints and fractions of those different sizes as well. This paint is fairly expensive, but the thing is this paint spreads really far. So you're getting a small amount, but the coverage is really good. And it ranges around $15 to around $50, depending on the size that you get and the color. So it can be an expensive paint if you're trying to get a wide variety of different colors. One of my friends, Patrick McGregor, an amazing artist, is the one that put me on to this paint. He creates large-scale murals, they're really big, and he's great at blending colors together because he has so much time to actually work with the paint. And Patrick worked for Colossal Media. Colossal Media does large-scale advertisements and murals on the sides of buildings, and they use the same type of paint in the productions of their projects and murals as well. So if you're an artist that doesn't want to use spray paint and you're used to using brushes and you're used to doing oil paintings, this may be something up your alley when it comes to enlarging your work on a large scale and making sure that it feels familiar with your practice. I'm not too sure about the finish of the actual paint, but they also have a top coat that you can add to your mural afterwards to help protect it. And I believe existing solutions when it comes to a top coat also work with One Shot as well. I haven't heard Patrick talk about any problems with him using a top coat that I also use on his murals. So like I said, if you're looking to get into mural work and you're used to working with brushes, this is a great option. Hopefully this video helped out. I'll try to have the links to some of the different websites and to Patrick's Instagram as well, because you can follow Patrick and see more of his work and also reach out to him as well to talk about, you know, some of the characteristics of One Shot in mural work. So hopefully you liked the video. Make sure you like, subscribe, hit that bell notification, and I will see you next time. Peace.